Residential Sales Comparison and Income Approaches, Chapter 1, Valuation Principles and Procedures of the Sales Comparison Approach, Page 32, Step 2, Step 2, Step 2. Verify the information. We need to verify information in order to assure its accuracy. Standard 1 of USPAP states, in part, an appraiser must correctly complete research and analyses necessary to produce a credible appraisal. Standard 2 says, in reporting the results of a real property appraisal, an appraiser must communicate each analysis, opinion, and conclusion in a manner that is not misleading. Proper analysis of data is important, but we need to make sure that our starting point is factual and true. It is crucial to verify this information to gain an understanding of the motivation behind each transaction. We need to ascertain if the elements of the transaction were atypical in any aspect. If so, we may need to adjust the price of the transaction or in some cases discard it entirely from our analysis. A transaction should, if at all possible, be verified with a party who has first-hand knowledge of the transaction. Perhaps the buyer or seller, or a broker or agent involved in the transaction. End of page 4%.